Hello there, welcome to my channel. This is Madhumita. Today I'm here with a new series, that is my skincare routine. Yes, you heard it right. Today there will be no makeup. My skin will relax too. So let's get started. So quickly I'm tying my hair. The first step that I follow is oil massaging. So first I'm taking few drops of coconut oil on my palm. Now I'm applying it on my skin and slowly massaging it. Coconut oil is very helpful for our skin. It will nourish our skin as well. It will remove all the dirts, and if there is any makeup left, it will clean that too. I do this process once a week. Now taking a cotton pad, I'm wiping up all the oil. Please be gentle with your skin when you are doing all these processes. Now I will wash my face using my face wash. You can use as your choice. Now I am taking Biotic Bio Papaya Revitalizing Tan Removal Scrub on my palm. And after adding few drops of water, I am applying it all over my face and slowly massaging on my skin. I'm absolutely looking like a ghost. Woo! Now I'll wash it up with normal water. Now I soaked a towel handkerchief in lukewarm water and just pressing it on my skin. Basically, I'm taking steam that will help to open up my pores and will help loosen any buildup of dirt for a deep cleansing. Now I will apply a pin-up mask, and for that, in a bowl I added 5 tablespoons of hot milk and now adding 2 tablespoons of unflavored gelatin. Then I am mixing it. If you couldn't able to mix or the gelatin is not dissolving, then you can try double boiler process. It will be like runny consistency. So before use, please first check its temperature. Now I am applying it all over my face using my fingertips. Then wait till it's dry. 30 minutes over and now it's looking like almost dry, so I'm peeling it off. Now I'll wash my face with normal water. Then using a cotton pad, I'm taking few drops of Biotic Bio Cucumber Pore Tightening Toner and applying it all over my face. Then I'm also moisturizing my lips. Now I'll apply a sheet mask, that is Nykaa Skin Secret Rice Water Plus White Tea Sheet Mask. It looks like this, and now I'm opening this. Adjusting on my face. Whenever you are following any skincare routine, please don't follow it blindly. First, try to understand what your skin wants. Now, I will keep this for 20 minutes. It feels very relaxing. This is very good for your skin. This will nourish your skin from inside. Now, 20 minutes is over. I'm just taking it off. Now, using my fingertips, I'm just massaging my face. Literally, my skin becomes so soft. If you want, you can apply a thin layer of moisturizer of your choice. Actually, I don't use any moisturizer after this sheet mask because whenever I apply moisturizer, it feels heavy on my skin. So I hope you can see a natural shine is added on my skin. I didn't apply any moisturizer or illuminator. Please guys, you have to keep patience. It's a long-term process. You can't get result in one day. I'm also following this for last 3 months and it's working on me. So I'm sharing with you. So see you on next video. Till then, stay safe, spread love. Bye-bye.